Yes, this is the Kale Road where it intersects with Elm Road in Bolinas. And this site has about 500 or 600 monarchs. It's larger than it has been in recent years. This is at about 4:10 in the afternoon. This is a very young grove. I'm seeing more clusters inside the canopy. This is a very young grove. Wasn't here when I came to Bolinas in the 1970s. So this shows you how fast eucalyptus trees grow.